let's go. Well, 19:10, it's like. Oh, there's a bead inside of it too. Check that out. That's awesome. It's an old belt buckle, I think. The bead in it. It's like an old caper's jar, an old name jar. Oh, check it out, guys. Check it out. Oh my god. Whoa, wow. Wow, 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 wow. Holy smokes. Dang, dude. This is a nice boot flask. 1800s. Holy smokes. Crazy. I'll make a kit. Oh my god, dude. Look at this. There was this on this, and look, it's got a big, nice lock on it. Let's try. Beautiful aqua color. It's a beautiful green. God. Dang. Holy smokes, dude. This is the biggest pepsin I've ever found. Dang. Nice little amber pork chop. Beautiful ink. It's got start the ink in it. I think I see a bee right there. Oh no. Yep. A little bitty glass bead. One came out. I think it's silver. Merc. Dang. I'm shaking. Because I know it's gonna be old. Routine, I think. Beautiful. 1917. No. Okay. It's a little calming medicine. Okay, looks like a marble pot down. Beautiful. Beautiful clay marble. Been digging right in here, big compact, just come on. Sounds hard. Make it. This is a coin. It feels like a coin. I'm not sure. Clean it. Was it old light bulb? Drawer. Really old lip here. Super old. Sweet jar.
here.
This is all that black is coming off. Guys, I just came out of the bath. It's clean. Wipe it off, see what it says. Guys, it's just a phone charger, a phone cord. I've got it split. The ground is on a screw, the positive on the coin or the token, and I use a little water and salt.